Cameroon's main opposition leader and runner-up in last year's presidential election, Maurice Kamto, will on Friday go on trial in a military court, accused of insurrection. Kamto, together with several dozen of his political allies and supporters, faces charges of insurrection, hostility to the nation and rebellion, crimes which could carry the death penalty. The trial will proceed despite repeated protests from France, the United States and the European Union, who have been calling for his release from detention for 8 months. Kamto, the leader of the opposition movement for the rebirth of Cameroon, and about 100 party supporters were arrested in late January. The arrest came after several months of peaceful protest over the October 2018 presidential election, which they claim was rigged in favor of President Paul Biya, who has been in power for 36 years.